appreciate you wanting to be the savior of my reputation, but I'm busy writing dick jokes, so if you don't mind.
Number three really paints a picture.
What on earth are you doing here?
I am living here.
In Florida?
At some point, every Jew must live in Florida. It's in the Torah.
Wow. You know, it's weird. I never picture you living anywhere. You just exist.
Well, sorry to disappoint you, but I do live places, and right now it's here. I got a key, I get mail, I wear an apron.
Must go good with that tie.
I heard Shai was in town, so I thought I would stop by and say hello. Hello. Goodbye.
You want to sit?
3 p.m. A pen, a notebook, and a drink. All you need is a social disease, and you are officially a road comic.
I thought you were going to call when you got back.
I opted for a sneak attack.
There's a lot of that going around. Gin martini up with olives. Should have seen my set.
I saw your set.
You did? How was I?
Wow, just like that. Yeah, I usually start with some small talk. How have you been? Who's got gout?
Nope, life's short. Talk about me.
No puedo estar, no puedo estar ya yo sé.
Place?
I didn't know how to tell you. What do you think?
Just wish it had a little more atmosphere. You're still staring.
So are you. We're gonna dance.
You dance?
Well, we're certainly gonna find out.
There were birds in the sky.
What's the matter? I'm not that bad.
Just can't think of anything funny to say.
No, I never saw them at all.
Me either. Nice, isn't it?
And there was music, and there were wonderful roses, they tell me, in sweet, fragrant meadows of dawn and dew.
The hotel is looking pretty good to you right now, isn't it? this is me.
Nice, shiny number three.
Yes, it was actually 13, but the one fell off.
If you lived in an apartment, you could call the super about that.
And what would he do?
Nothing, but you'd have somebody to call.
Key.
And it works.
Yes. The evening is going swimmingly so far.
So what did you think of my act?
I thought it was sensational.
Thank you. I'm gonna get a cab.
I can get you one.
I'm okay. Catch.
Hey. Maybe someday, before I'm dead.
It's a date.